The attack happened in Wardak province, a Taliban stronghold southwest of Kabul. A suicide bomber dressed as a farmer rode a donkey into a group of US and Afghan forces on a joint patrol. He set off the explosion as he approached the troops.